to ask you.
Okay, what's up?
Wrote them down, actually.
You wrote them down?
Prepared. Cool. Yeah, prepared.
Follow me on Twitter at SuperheroSSB.
That's actually a question, bro. I got you. Don't worry. So first question I had for you was, who was the hardest set of the whole bracket for you?
Runes and Blade were both pretty equally difficult, I would say. Runes is hard for me just because Fox has a lot of trouble killing DK. Sometimes you get him to those really high percents and you get too antsy looking for kills, and then I get tilted so I don't kill him. He's also, just again, very good. Same with Blade, it's more like... he only played a game of Young Link. He played Crom for one, which wasn't too bad. I have a lot of experience in that. I play Crom myself.
Yeah.
But Joker is tough because you got to like be okay with losing those early stocks. And Young Link is tough because you got to not get tilted against like projectiles running away.
Yeah.
And same as Runes, just also very good. So they were both I'd say equally about tough. The Bows wasn't easy either. Honestly.
Hard to get sometimes, so it's you know, salty for sure.
The Bows wasn't easy either, just because I had to relearn how to fight Junior. I'm used to that matchup from last game, not this one. So
yeah, for sure. What is the next event or tournament you plan on going to? Whether it be a weekly, a major, or...
I'll probably be at VTT Monday.
I'm usually there.
As far as majors go, I was thinking about SmashCon, but the finances weren't right.
Yeah.
So maybe, probably not until Big House here in Michigan.
Gotcha. All right.
But I'm at VTT. I'm at Gamers a lot. So you can usually find me there.
Evo?
Nah, not in the cards.
Yes.
I had to spend some money on a new computer because I had some problems at school.
Okay.
So
yeah,
that was my
sure.
summer travel fund.
Do your thing. So you said your hardest match was against, you know, a few of the names you said.
When you first
came into the bracket, obviously you first showed up, you saw the names, you helped seed the thing.
Yeah.
Were there any particular names specifically that, like, okay, I got to watch out for him, this guy in particular was...
Same as the ones that I said.
Okay.
My mentality about Smash is just, I can beat anybody, I can lose to anybody. So
gotcha.
I just play them all like my best. I know those two were really good.
Absolutely.
So that was tough because they're really good, but
okay.
I couldn't do.
Early on in the bracket, you played Crom.
Yeah.
Is that your secondary character?
Yeah, I'm working on him. I just think he's super fun more than anything.
Yeah.
So I'm working on learning him right now. I spoke to Lavish today, who's here. He's another really good player. He plays Crom and is a lot better at him than I am. So
gotcha.
I just played with him some. I just played him early when like I could like afford to like lose a game and go Fox.
Absolutely.
Or whatever.
Yeah.
I'm just trying to get little bits of practice of him here and there. I'm not gonna drop Fox or anything. Fox is my main probably forever. But there's places I can use him. I think he's just so fun. So
absolutely.
I'm working on playing him.
All right. Well, I mean, that's all the questions. The one last thing that we do every time a winner, conclusive thoughts, your social media, plug your Twitch, Twitter, YouTube,
okay.
whatever you got. Do you stream, whatnot, and anything
all
else you want to add?
Final thoughts. I came to this place Wednesday for the Ryuga Fest, and I was like, cool little venue. I liked it. It was comfortable. Decided to come today. Really fun tournament. I really enjoyed it. I think things ran well, especially for you're somebody who's newer to running tournaments, for sure.
Yes,
I think you did a really good job.
Thank you so much.
Just being able to ask people to help with seating and stuff is important.
I'm glad
to do that. Setups are good. Bring setups to people that come because more setups are always
more
the
setups.
Better.
More setups.
More setups.
Yeah, we can fill up both of these pillars, not just one of them. We can get this done.
LFG, Royal Oak, Smash Rush is called. Fun.
Yes.
I really enjoyed
Absolutely.
It.
Absolutely. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Social media.
Follow me on Twitter at SuperheroSSB. That's all I got.
All you got?
Yeah.
At SuperheroSSB.
SuperheroSSB. Yep.
You heard it here first. You have the winner of Smash Rush number 4. Congratulations again to AG Superhero.
Oh, follow at ORG Esports too. AG's the best. I always forget to plug him.
Oh, yeah.
AG's the best.
What was that one more time?
At Aura G Esports.
At
Aura
G Esports. Follow them. This guy, they're doing the, you know, their thing for this guy. Again, congratulations to Superhero for getting first place at Smash Rush number 4. Smash Rush number 5 will be the same time next week, Saturday at 7 p.m.
This is every week?
Every single week. Saturday at 7 p.m. Be sure to come out if you guys want. 100% of the prize pool goes towards. I don't take any cuts, so all the money's going right back into the players. So if you want to come out, try your hand, and potentially make some money, or at least play casuals or friendlies on the setups.
A lot of places to have fun and play.
Absolutely. All right, guys. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. Thanks again to Lair for setting up the stream and
awesome
all of
stream.
The players. And we will catch you guys next week at 7 p.m. Take care, everybody.
See you then.